Dustina, and I'm at IBC 2010. Now I will be interviewing Iris Finkelstein-Sagi, who is Director of Marketing at PrimeSense. Hello. And my first question would be, can you please introduce your company?
Well, PrimeSense is actually creating a new paradigm for the way people interact with devices in their homes and in their surroundings. Just imagine getting up in the morning and entering your car and having the car adapt to your height and the height of your eyes and the length of your arms and the car door opening automatically. Imagine walking into your office and not having to touch any of your monitors or any of your devices and able to operate all of your devices just with your hands and your body. Imagine walking into your living room at home and navigating through your TV screen with a beer in your hand and with the other hand just navigating through your movies, through your picture albums and so on. So actually, natural interaction at the living room, in the office, at home, for gaming, for televisions and so on. That's what PrimeSense does.
And how does the Israeli pavilion arrangements work for you so far?
Well, the Israeli Export Institute has been very kind to allow us to use their facilities. We've been using their meeting rooms and other types of arrangements, and they've also arranged various types of meetings for us in the months leading up to IBC and during the show itself. So the arrangements were amazing, really excellent job done by all here.
And can you please sum up the experiences of PrimeSense at IBC 2010 till now?
PrimeSense has been at IBC with the purpose of exposing natural interaction technology to the broadcasting industry. Natural interaction is an intuitive way of controlling devices and has been employed so far mostly in the gaming industry. However, there's a variety of applications for the broadcasting industry for navigations of TVs and set-top boxes, media centers, living room PCs and so on. So the experience here has been really amazing for PrimeSense in the exposure that we've gotten to these types of companies.
Okay, thank you very much for your interview and success here at IBC.
Thank you.